significant impact of the back-to-back bridge construction and dumping of debris at this location is that the channel water course we are seeing, it has been disconnected from the river now. It was active river channel in 2010-11, and river was taking this course after the floods. I have seen that's happening in 2010-11, but now you can see that huge volume of debris have been dumped all over the riverbed. It's within the guide bund area, it's not even the flood plain, it's active river bed area. See the dumping of debris.